Now at 6 o'clock, the search for a dog thief after a man is seen inside a home moments before driving off with a mini poodle puppy. The owner of the dog now talking to Channel 2. Good evening, I'm Dominique Soxa.
I'm Bill Maestra. Thank you for joining us. The owner offering some information on the suspect and how he got away. Our Jonathan Martinez joining us live in Channel View with what the owner had to say. Jonathan?
Yeah, Bill and Dominique, anyone who owns a dog knows that special connection and bond that you have between you or you and that animal. But tonight, this dog's owner says that he's missing a really big part of his life after one of his dogs was stolen. Weighing less than 5 pounds and all golden curls, Watson, the miniature poodle, is like Isaac Perez's baby along with his brother Bentley. But as of Tuesday morning, this little guy is now missing.
The window was busted open, the glass was all over the place, and right away I knew, you know, they stole Watson.
The theft happened while Perez was at work, and it was all caught on home surveillance. After breaking into the home, the thief then works to corral Watson for a few minutes, all the while leaving Bentley behind.
Whenever I got here, I just broke down. I grabbed Bentley and I started crying to him.
Cameras from nearby neighbors catching the moments after the thief tosses Watson over the fence before picking him back up again and taking off in his SUV. Perez is now making the rounds in his neighborhood with pictures of the suspect's vehicle and the surveillance video of the theft.
When I hear it, when I play for the people that I've been walking around showing it to, it makes me cry. It just makes it, I tear up. And yeah, I get emotional.
Despite the heartbreak of having his dog stolen, Perez is praying the thief will have a change of heart and bring Watson back home.
I forgive you. You know, I just want my dog back. I'm not trying to get you in trouble. I just want my dog back.
If you recognize that suspect or that suspect vehicle, you're urged to contact police. But again, as that dog owner mentioned in that piece, if you bring his dog back, well, no questions will be asked. We are reporting live tonight from Channelview. I'm Jonathan Martinez, KPRC, Channel 2 News.
Thank you, Jonathan.